yellowleaf whitefly is a major pest in the Bowen region and traditionally has needed significant chemical application to control this pest.
The environmental benefits of EH, or Eremoceros hayati, is part of integrated pest management designed to reduce the reliance on chemicals and rely more on beneficial insects. And these are microhymenoptera, they're minute parasitic wasps, which will biologically control silverleaf whitefly.
The beneficial wasps that we've been releasing have been showing good control on our farm. We've been using them for probably the last 10 years and it has showed a good reduction in the pests.
The silverleaf whitefly is hosted by many broadleaf plants. So you're looking at all the weeds around the margins of your property will be host to silverleaf whitefly. Being the case, they will also host the parasite, which is good, but generally when it comes to agriculture, we tend to have to boost the population of parasites in order to get on top of the silverleaf whitefly. Generally, it's hosted by a multitude of broadleaf weeds, as well as crops, volunteer crops around farms.
The environmental benefits of using E. hayati to control silverleaf whitefly are significant in that we can reduce chemical usage and runoff onto the reef. Using E. hayati as a management tool helps to preserve that chemistry longer and ensure that it will continue working well into the future.
It's important that farmers focus on reducing their sprays, but in order to get a good commercial crop, they rely on beneficial insects to achieve that outcome.
It has reduced our chemicals. We've also found that we've been able to use more friendlier chemicals to the environment.
The benefit to using the UAV, it's definitely the future of agriculture. It's a means of getting the product out quickly, efficiently. It actually simulates the way that the natural beneficial insects move. They move by air. So basically we're just working with nature, and UAV is a perfect fit in order to get the product out.
So thanks very much for this grant. I think environmentally we're going to make our industry last. And the best way to do that is to use environmental options other than chemicals. Bugs are the future for us to minimise the use of chemicals. It's great for the environment, it's great for our pockets, and great for the reef, and great for the community in general, because we're using less pesticides on the fruit and veggies, which makes them a lot better for our children growing up. I think going forward, we can see a great future for this new business. This new drone business has come in town now. I thank Luke enormously for it. It's a great investment, and it'll be great for our farming region to be able to drop these bugs cost effectively and correctly. This funding has helped us enormously, and hopefully we can move forward and get more growers on board for future growth of this fantastic new business.
During this project, we have released over 1 million individual wasps over approximately 250 hectares. It's a great outcome for our growers and the reef.